Hi guys, level one for today. So we're gonna do a bit of leg work today. So what we're gonna start with is leg extension. So if you can hold the front of your chair with your two arms, knees tucked in at the chair, and you're gonna extend your leg out one at a time. As high as you can go with your back straight against the chair, looking forward, bringing your leg up. And we're gonna do that for 10 times, all right? On each leg. Following on from that, we're going to go straight into marching, and we're going to march for about 20 seconds. Again, arms still at the front of the chair, facing forward with our backs against the chair, and bringing our knees up nice and high. And so if we do that for 20 seconds, all right, so we're going to do 10 stretches of our legs, extending them out, go straight into 20 seconds of marching. If we do that four times all together. Guys, level two for today. So we're gonna do again, we're gonna keep going with our leg work. So we're gonna start with the lunges, all right? So one foot in front, knee bent. Your back foot is stretched out behind you on your tippy toes, and you're bending down. Not letting your back leg touch the ground. You're keeping your back straight, looking forward, you're going up and down. All right, we're gonna do six on each leg, and then from there we're going to go straight into squats, and we're going to go doing 12 squats at a time. Remember, not letting our knees go in front of our toes, and our back straight, looking forward the whole time. If you need assistance, put your hands on your hips as you're doing it. And so that's our set for today. So six lunges on each leg, then 12 squats. And if we repeat that five times, that's really, really good. Okay guys, level three. So we're gonna get straight into it, and we're gonna go high knees for 30 seconds. Nice and quick as we're doing it, bringing our knees nice and high as we do it, pumping our arms along with it. As many high knees as we can for 30 seconds. Once we're done our 30 seconds of high knees, we go down into the ground into a pressing position, and we start with our mountain climbers. So down, pumping your legs in towards your stomach alternatively for 30, as quick as we can. So 30 seconds of high knees, straight into 30 seconds of mountain climbers, and we repeat that four times. It's a really good workout. Four, five, and six, we're gonna do a bit more HIIT training again today. So starting with jump squats. 30 seconds of jump squats. All right, so off we go, down to a squat, jump, land. Okay, 30 seconds of jump squats. Making sure our knees don't go in front of our toes, jumping up and down as we're doing it. Up and down. As soon as we've done our 30 seconds of jump squats, we're down into the ground, onto the ground, and we're gonna do some donkey kicks. 10 on each leg. So how we're doing a donkey kick is you're in a press position, one foot holding yourself up. The other foot is extended up in the air, and you're kicking up in the air like a donkey. So we do 10 on each leg. Kicking up and extending up into the air as we're doing it. The last thing we're going to do, some calf raises, okay? So going up onto our tippy toes, up and down, not letting, I'll go sideways on, not letting our heels touch the ground. And we're doing this for 20 seconds. Okay, so it'll be burning on your calves from doing that workout today. So 30 seconds of jump squats, 10 donkey kicks on each leg, and then 30 seconds of calf raises. You can repeat this five times. It's a really good leg workout for today. It's session for today. It's a new one for us today. We're going to do the high plank. Okay, so how we do this, we go into a pressive position, and hold ourselves up, and we keep our legs extended out onto our tippy toes, okay? And we hold it, and we're gonna try and hold it for 30 seconds, okay? Keeping your back in a parallel line with the heel of your feet, and extend it, and we hold it for 30 seconds. If you're finding that a little bit easy, go on to your forearms, hold yourself up, keep your back straight, so it's a flat straight line from your legs up to your back and hold it for 30, okay? If we can do this three times, that's really, really good work.